He pushed Kyle Busch to the win here last year. Kyle Busch was in the truck. He's driving. Oh, there they go. Hornaday goes around. The really cut the can. Almost upside down, and he does go on as well as Ron Hornaday.
There just wasn't any way.
Hornaday rolls again in turn number one.
You said it, Mike.
That started too soon, Phil. They were doing that for 25 laps.
See Ron moving around inside of that truck.
That helped ramp that truck up in the air, but as you see the trucks going out of the screen to the left, all those guys are getting ready to do it all.
Talking to Ron Hornaday, he's still in the truck. They opted to turn it back over so that he could climb out. We're seeing him now climbing out of that 33. That is a great sight.
Listen to the crowd. Listen to the fans.